Hey guys, welcome to this tutorial. My name is Kushal and in this demo I'm going to show you how to enable the dark mode and messaging app. So this is the default Android message app that is inbuilt in my system. So I can see that it is in the light version and I wanted to switch it to the dark mode. So before you head on to switching the settings, first you need to make sure that you are on the latest version of the app. So I'll just go quickly go into the Play Store and search for message. And open this first link and I can see there is no update or any option showing up, so it means that I'm already on the updated version. So just go quickly open the message and click on this three dots. So the fifth option where you can see is enable dark mode. Just go and hit on that button so dark mode will be enabled. So if you want to disable the dark mode, just go onto the same three dots and disable the dark mode. This is how you can enable or disable the dark mode. So if you go into the messages, even the messages will appear in the dark mode. So that's how you can do it. So I hope this helps. Let me know if you have any thoughts. Thank you.